miserable young whelp.
Wait a minute.
I'm going to tell you something, son. I don't know why I bothered to do it. But Matt Dillon can let you practice with that gun for the next 10 years. He can let you aim it right at him. And he can still draw and kill you before you can squeeze the trigger. Now, you put your fooling around, throw that thing away, and get out of Dodge before somebody carries you out here.
I hear.
Yeah, you understand.
I understand. It's not me you're worrying about. Maybe you're worried about what's going to happen to Marshall Dillon if he finds somebody fair.
I thought you said that you...
Oh, Chester.
No. There is no use trying to get through to an idiot unless you can talk any language. And I just never learned it.
Well, I did. Now, listen.
Oh, come on.
Tell the marshal to come out himself and watch.